गुड मॉर्निंग एवरी वन, वेलकम अगेन. टुडे वी विल डिस्कस टॉपिक द ह्यूमन आई इन चैप्टर 5. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद विजुअल सेंसेशन. विजन इज द मोस्ट स्टडीड ऑफ ऑल द सेंसेस और मोस्ट डोमिनेटिंग सेंस वी कैन से इज आई. सो देर आर मेनी पार्ट्स ऑफ एन आई बट द बेसिक वंस आर द कॉर्निया, ऑप्टिक नर्व, रेटिना, आयरिस एंड प्यूपिल. सो आर आई इज स्टिमुलेटेड बाई वेरियस वेवलेंथ्स ऑफ लाइट. द डिफरेंट वेवलेंथ्स आर रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर द डाइवर्सिटी ऑफ कलर्स वी सी. देर आर मेनी अदर टाइप्स ऑफ वेव्स दैट आर आई कैन नॉट डिटेक्ट. सो लाइट इज अ इलेक्ट्रोमैग्नेटिक रेडिएशन दैट ट्रेवल्स इन द फॉर्म ऑफ वेव्स. लाइट इज एमिटेड फ्रॉम द सन, स्टार्स, फायर्स एंड लाइट बल्ब्स. बट मोस्ट अदर ऑब्जेक्ट्स जस्ट रिफ्लेक्ट लाइट. सो विजुअल सेंसेशन starts when light enters the eyes and stimulates our visual receptors. Our eyes are sensitive to a spectrum of light, the wavelength of which ranges from 380 nm to 780 nm, means nm is here nanometer, which 1 billionth of a meter. No sensation is registered beyond this range of light. Here you can see figure of a diagram of a human eye is shown in this figure. As you can see, our eye is made up of three layers. First, in the outer layer, there is a transparent cornea and a tough sclera that surrounds the rest of the eye, and it protects the eye and maintains its shape. The middle layer is called choroid, which is richly supplied with blood vessels. The inner layer is known as retina. It contains photoreceptors. Photoreceptor means rods and cones. An elaborate network of interconnecting neurons. So the eye is generally compared with the camera. For example, the eye and camera both have a lens. So the lens divides the eye into two unequal chambers. First chamber is namely aqueous chamber, second is vitreous chamber. Aqueous chamber is located between cornea and lens. It is smaller in size and filled with a water-like substance called aqueous humor. So the vitreous chamber is located between the lens and retina. It is filled with a jelly-like structure like protein called vitreous humor. So these fluids help in holding the lens at its appropriate place in a proper shape. So they also allow enough flexibility for the occurrence of accommodation. So a process through which the lens changes its shape in order to focus the object at varying distances, this process is regulated by ciliary muscles. Here, sense of sight. So light enters the eye through the cornea and aqueous humor to the pupil and to the lens of the eye, and the convex lens focuses the light rays onto the vitreous humor and the retina to produce a clear image. Cornea, then aqueous humor, then pupil, then lens, then vitreous humor, retina and optic nerve. Then it produces a clear image. Here, formation of images. So here is 5 steps when you see a clear image. First step is light rays travel from the object of eye. Second, the light rays pass through the eye. They are refracted by the sum cornea, aqueous humor, lens and vitreous humor. Then third step, an upside down image is formed on the retina. It's formed in the retina like flag formed on retina. You can see on screen. Fourth is the photoreceptor on the retina send nerve impulses along the optic nerve to the brain. So the brain interprets the impulses and allow us to see the object. So this is the formation of images. How does vision occur? The working of eye we will discuss here. So light waves enter the eye through the cornea, a transparent protective structure at the front of the eye. Behind the cornea is pupil, the opening in the iris that regulates the amount of light entering the eye. The light reaches the lens and a flexible elastic transparent structure in the eye that changes its shape to focus light on the retina. Then light then hits the retina, the innermost coating of the back of the eye, containing the light sensitive receptor cell. The fovea is the most sensitive area of the retina because it has the greatest concentration of cones, rods and cones are the photoreceptors in retina. So this light energy is then turned into neuronal impulses which are sent down to the optic nerve, the nerve that carries impulses from the retina to the brain. Then sensory receptor cells, there are two types of sensory receptor cells which are located on the retina, rods and cones. Rods enable us to see black and white, are more sensitive to the light. There are 100 million in each eye. So cones enable us to see color, they work best in bright light, they are 6.5 million in each eye. They are located mostly at the center of the eye. Next, these cells transform light energy into neural impulses that are sent to various areas in the brain through the bundle of neurons called the optic nerve. What is the place called in which the optic nerve leaves the eye? That is blind spot. Why is it called blind spot? Because there are no rods, no cones on this area, there are neurons instead. Images that fall on this area of the retina are not seen. Here is one example, blind spot means scotoma. The blind spot is the point on the retina where the optic nerve leaves the eye. So here is one example, close your left eye and stare at the cross mark in the diagram with your right eye. Now slowly move toward the diagram, keep looking at the cross mark while you move. At a particular distance, the spot will disappear. It will reappear again if you move even closer. The spot disappears because it falls on the optic nerve head, the hole in the photoreceptor sheet. So this is blind spot we have discussed today here. Next time we will move further in this topic. Thank you.